that Kirk structure.
TOT shit, right back at it again.
Meyer.
Hello, Keisha.
How you doing? You look very sunshiny today.
Nice turnout.
Also, we get a chance
out here in Western Illinois.
Story scene.
GT500. Z28's got a lot of stuff. 50 y'all see anything y'all like? You guys a flip-flop paint. Mopar up in the house. Rojas. For the name still too. 50th anniversary vet. I mean, y'all can go ahead while filming. Take some pictures and stuff. Stay close to each other. Look at this lowrider. This is crazy. Yeah.
Do you mind me and Rob get some slushies? You know what we're
Go ahead. Having. Yeah, I like this paint. What y'all think of this joint? This motherfucking hard though. Low riding. Drop. Vet thing. Show sign. You know what that is. Yeah, they got a nice turnout here, y'all. We can go back here and check out these vets. We got a lot of shit out here. A lot of El Caminos out here too. Shit. All the old school 5.0s and shit, T-top joint. This one got the T-top joint. These are both classics. There's his engine. Classic drop top joint. I'm trying to get much as I can. It's a lot of cars out here. Follow my TikTok, follow my Snapchat. Also follow me on IG. Tires on Tarmac on everything, man. Everything on all platforms. Also on Facebook as well. TOT shit on every platform. This one in the Broncos with the blue. Got the big tires on here. It's got a lot of old schools and stuff, guys. A lot of cars, man. A lot of Mustangs, too, I must say. Whole lot of Mustangs. There's some coming in that way, too. Go over here. I see a Camaro back here. SS. Sheesh. They got some heat. mud trucks and shit. Y'all like the mud trucks? I'm gonna get this big boy. Big old Ford thing. Big old wheels. Big tires and shit. They got the big old mud trucks for you boys like it's sitting up high. Nigga, this big motherfucker. This motherfucker hard. Jeez. Look at his wheels. F-350. Huge, man. This is Texas style. This is how they doing in Texas, though. I'm surprised they got this in Illinois. This is more of a Texas style type setup. This is what them boys do out there in Texas all day. They got them big trucks sitting up out there and down south. And also in the VA, they be having it like that too in the VA. I'm surprised they got that out here in Illinois. Actually, it's more of a Texas thing. Whew. Look at this motherfucker right here. Leave a comment down below if y'all like this spec. This spec is nasty. He's black with the carbon fiber joint, ZO1 joint. This motherfucker is nasty. Shit. This motherfucker nasty, bro. He got the joints right there on the side. Yeah, I like it. It's hard. I like his wheels and shit on here. Got the ZO1 package wheels on here. This motherfucker nasty, man.
He wasn't even sure if it was a 67.
It was a 67. Mustang thing. I mean, what y'all take? If you had a choice, would you take the ZO1? Would you take the Mustang? Me, I'm going ZO1. But this would be like a backup. This GT350 hard, though. It just ain't this. But it's hard, though. 5.0 thing. I want y'all to get a good look at this. The GT350 and the facial of the 5.0. You can see the differences when you got them side by side. You can actually see it. Now look at the face of the GT350. Now look at the face of the 5.0. You see how much more aggressive the GT350 is than the 5.0. And then you got the different hoods too. You know what I'm saying? 5.0 got the gills on the side. I like the color though. The orange is hard though. Can't really go wrong with that orange though. Carbon fiber wing on this jump. Mustang boys out here big, man. Another Mustang GT. It's real nice though. Bordered in the seats. Got the Recaro joints. Big brake system. Another 5.0. Fox body style. Yeah, it's all right. Vet boys out here. Some more Mustangs. Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Look at this though. Lotus. It's the only Lotus Elise out here, y'all. You know, I know what this is.
Elise fits in the Bora, 400.
400 horses?
400, yeah.
You like the new one?
I like that shirt.
You like the new one? Thank you. You like the new one?
The new one's the Enviro, but they're not here in the United States. Yeah.
You can't get them yet? But do you like it?
I like them, but you probably won't be able to get them.
Why?
It's probably only 170.
It's clean, though. What made you choose this color?
I didn't choose it.
Oh, it came like that?
No, you can't order it.
Oh, you can't? Because the new one, you can pre-order it. Like, whatever color you want. When I was watching one of my favorite YouTubers. You ever heard of Smoking Tire?
I've heard of it.
Yeah. Smoking Tire did the view on it. And, you can order the color and all that. And he said
they're similar to that.
Man, the body style is nasty. They really flipped it. But I like the Lotus, though. How does this one drive? I've never been in one.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Did you ever race it up and see anything in the streets?
Not yet. No, not on the street.
You never took it to the track?
Not yet.
Just like baby it up?
No, I took it out on some fast rides out here.
Yeah, the windy roads.
Because they're not way in the city here.
Yeah. All right. What year is this one?
17.
17? You have a car club? Anybody else that got one?
I don't know of any.
No, none of your friends got Lotuses or nothing like that?
Okay.
This is dope, man. This is like the only one here today, right?
Yeah, usually it's the only one anywhere.
A lot of people ain't up on them, man. I'm up on them. Because I believe these are made in England, right?
Yep.
These are England manufactured, just like the shit. They got a bunch of them, man.
You got
the McLarens. Yeah, you got
McLaren,
those.
Aston Martin,
and all those, too.
Yeah, Mickey fan.
Yeah. Y'all like this?
Sure do.
The Lotus.
Ready.
That's his.
How fast you hit?
I hit this thing up to 150. But
it's good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that looks good, though. The music. I'm gonna go ahead and put some beats on when I edit this, so y'all shouldn't hear that. I do not own the rights to this music in the background. This copyright music is not Tires on Tarmac. I gotta say that. Mustang, a lot of Mustangs, man. This one nice too, though. So I like the ones that stand out. The louvers on the side. Motherfucker's beautiful. I ain't gonna front. Another one right by it. So basically, this is a Mustang Cobra 2, 77 John. I was 3 years old when they came out with this bitch. Shit nasty. Last time they had a Lamborghini up here. Ford, Caddy. Hope y'all enjoying the vlog, man. It's a nice turnout. A lot of cars. A lot of Mustangs and whatnot, man. Of all sorts. A lot of Corvettes. A lot of old schools, got the Ford Model T types, a lot of stuff in between too. I'm surprised to see that there. Fuck it, you know, if you want to be in it, you want to be in it. Motorcycles and whatnot. This is beautiful too. I remember seeing him before that Grand National on my last vlog. This motherfucker nice. It's a Mach 1. Nice. 69. Fucking nice, man, with the gold stripe down there. Louvers down the back. This is nice, man. I like the paint. Let me know if y'all like that paint too. That paint crazy. SS is clean. SS job. Some LSS 350-72. These need some paint correction. Got the pants and shit on it.
Shit dope.
Copyright music. Tires on Tarmac did not own. Tires on Tarmac did not own that shit. That's not mine.
Bet thing.
Small windows, gangster though. I got small the windows is. Check out the distance of the windows. You really gotta dry these things. I like the black on here. Leave a comment down below if you like this paint. This paint is crazy. This thing is clean. All right, y'all, I'ma head on out, man. Follow me on all platforms, man. Facebook, Snap. I'm gonna be posting all this shit up on there, man. Hope y'all enjoyed the car show, Tires on Tarmac. I'll see y'all next vlog, man.